So here's a hack for you next time you go to cut your cigar. You get your cutter, you sit it right down on a table, right? Head of the cigar, right into the cutter. Nice, clean, perfect cut every time.